previously, we've added a lot of sophistication to Bulk Candy Store's e-commerce operation while doubling their conversion rates. And that growth is going to lead to an increase in customer support requests. We need to find a way to lower the burden of customer support for Ken's small team so that they don't get distracted from revenue generating activities. This is the e-commerce makeover. We've really focused throughout this project on minimizing the most common customer support requests, but we'll never eliminate them completely. Bulk Candy Store needs automation and organizational capabilities to handle the increase in customer support requests that will inevitably come with an increase in sales so that it doesn't take their focus away from all the revenue generating opportunities we've added to the site. Let's learn more from Ken about their current customer support process.
What kind of support requests are you fielding typically?
We field several dozen a day of people asking for questions about their orders, questions about products, questions about shipping.
Customer support is massively important. You need to be able to talk to your customers in a number of different ways. The faster and the better you get back to a customer, the more likely that customer is to buy from you. Customer satisfaction is tantamount right now because you live and die on reviews these days. And if you treat your customers well, they reward you with good reviews.
So what does that process look like currently?
I have one or two people who are doing other jobs that will sit and monitor that email. And if they have to answer, they will just pop an answer in. We've tried to build a couple of basic replies when they email and say, how fresh is the popcorn? Okay, here's a little stock response. But because 90% of that is just repetitive stuff like that. If we were to improve our support process, it would probably throw a couple of points more onto our sales every year. Again, if people are happy, they get the answers they want quickly, they buy. Many times I've sat on chat in the evening and a customer's there and it's 8 or 9 or 10 o'clock at night and they have a problem, they would contact me, I would give them the answer, help them figure it out, and bam, the sale is closed. And a lot of times a customer might just leave because there are so many different choices out there. Chat and customer service in general can have a significant impact on the business if it's just done right.
That's all being managed in just an email inbox for the most part?
No, it's being managed in an email help support system, but it's not very robust.
So you've got no real accounting as to who made the replies or anything?
No accounting at all. We have two accounts in there, questions at Bulk Candy Store and questions one at Bulk Candy Store, and we don't know whoever happened to sign in gives the answer, so there's no accountability at all. So when something goes wrong, as to who wrote this answer, I can usually tell by the tone of the answer who it was, but if I can't, who wrote this, then I have to go through everyone and ask them, because then they have to learn that answer.
So how organized would you say that process is currently?
Not very. It's really disorganized. It's really just haphazard. The ideal support process for our store is one that gives customers what they want as fast as possible. I'd like to have questions that are easy that can be answered automatically. So for example, if a customer sends an email in and says, here's my order number, when's it gonna be here? It'll send them a link for tracking. And then at the same time, have the ability for our customer service people to expand if needed, be able to assign them to someone else. So for example, if someone sends a sales pitch that requires me, be able to assign it to me rather than having them give answers that aren't necessarily correct.
Anything else that you really would like to do around support that you're not able to do currently?
I'd like a good chat software. We used to have one that was okay. And then when we switched over to this other email system, they came with a chat and we thought, all right, we'll just use theirs because it's economical. But it turns out that chat wasn't very good.
What Ken is asking for is just basic support functionality these days, but we're gonna give him much more than that. But first, if you wanna learn more about how we're helping Bulk Candy Store, go to ecommercemakeover.com and download our playbook on everything we're doing, including special offers on all the tools we'll be using. And of course, don't forget to subscribe so you'll be notified each time we release a new episode. To fix Bulk Candy Store support issues, we're gonna work with Gorgias to build a support structure that will give Ken everything he's looking for, but will also scale with the business and give him functionality that he's never even imagined was possible in a support platform.
Hi, I'm Michael Potters, Enterprise Partner Manager at Gorgias. Customer support plays an enormous role in any e-commerce business. If you want to drive revenue through your business, if you want to grow your business, you need to be thinking of customer support as the foundational layer of your entire e-commerce growth stack.
Hey, Ken, what's up?
Hey, how you doing, Michael? Nice to see you.
Nice to see you too. I just want to quickly learn a bit more about customer support over at Ball Candy Store. How are things currently set up?
We're using basically an email support system that has a light chat version built in. It's okay, but I think we can do a lot better.
89% of companies say that great customer experiences are foundational to their business. And 50% of customers or consumers would be willing to spend more money with a brand if they offer great customer experiences.
And in terms of the channels that you guys are currently offering support, like where are your customers wanting to talk to you?
A lot of it is email, but we also get a fair amount on Facebook, Instagram, our social media channels come through, a little bit on chat.
When your support team manages these communications, is it sort of shuffling between tabs and cutting and pasting and thumbs on phones?
That is exactly how it's happening. They're shuffling through tabs to figure out who's the order, what they order, when was it shipped, how was it shipped. And then if they're doing any social media comments, a lot of those are, would you say thumbs on screens, thumbs on phones?
Yeah.
Thumbs on screens, yes.
Yeah. And I imagine that probably takes them quite a bit of time.
It does. It takes more time than I'd like.
Customers are coming to your store looking for support pre-purchase as well as post-purchase. They're looking for answers around questions related to product recommendations. They're asking questions about order status. Can you deliver answers to those questions in a meaningful amount of time? If you're not, you're leaving money on the table, and frankly, a lot of those customers might be considering shopping elsewhere.
What we can help with Ball Candy Store is to turn what has been traditionally an afterthought cost center into a profit center. It's where you will manage your communications with your customer and drive additional revenue through support. And when I say manage conversations with your customer, I mean across all those different channels.
You mean social media and everything?
You got it.
And email and chat and
you
all together?
You got it.
You need to be considering every single channel that a customer is reaching out to you on. Are they reaching out to you on Facebook for support? Instagram DMs? Are they actually responding to posts? But in addition to those channels, we also have to think about email. We have to think about live chat. We have to think about phone. And even more importantly, in 2022, we also have to start thinking about SMS.
How are you measuring support performance right now?
We really don't. We just kind of answer the questions and get rid of the spam and that's it. We don't measure it at all right now. And it's harder because we only have 2 support accounts and like 5 or 6 people doing it.
Okay, I think we're going to be able to help there as well. So with Gorgias, you're going to also be able to measure the support performance over time. We're going to actually be able to measure the revenue performance. How much revenue is Ball Candy Store now driving through support on a per agent basis?
It's only through measuring that we can determine the effectiveness of support in actually driving more revenue into the business. In Gorgias, there's a very sophisticated reporting engine where basically the merchant has a full view on the performance of their team, and we can be very, very granular in determining the effectiveness of that team over time.
How long does it typically take for one of your support agents to not only respond to an inquiry, but also to get an answer?
5, 8, 10 minutes, depending on what it is. Sometimes more if it's more complicated. If it's something simple like where's my order, it still takes them 5 minutes to go track it down.
That support is probably only available when your agents are online.
Correct.
We're going to be able to deliver answers to your customers when they want answers.
So you're saying if someone were to email and say, I want to know the status of my order, you can just shoot that back without a person?
Yes, sir. This is how we're going to basically put your support team on rocket fuel and deliver more revenue to BallCandyStore.com.
That's great. I've seen that before, but never knew how it works. So.
Yeah, excited to help you.
30% of all inbound support inquiries are related to order status. We can deflect or automate a lot of those tickets that don't require a lot of support attention. With smaller teams, this is incredibly important. You have a limited amount of time during the day, and where you want to focus your time are on those inbound support inquiries that are related to the product, where you can actually drive revenue through support.
Gorgias is going to be a powerful tool to help Ken's team provide a level of customer support that his competitors will have difficulty matching. Let's get it set up so he can start using it. This may be the easiest install that we've done. Just install the app from the marketplace so that it can sync customers and orders, and then add the live chat JavaScript into the theme, and it's ready to start configuring and using. We've given Bulk Candy Store access to the tool, but they've only had it for a few weeks. And we'll get the longer-term feedback from Ken at the end of this series. But let's check in and see how it's going thus far.
How has Gorgias changed your support?
I think Gorgias has been a great addition to our customer service team. Gorgias has allowed us to do more than we could do before. So a few examples, the chat. The chat is way better than it was before. It's much more visible, it's much easier to use. It's not cluttered, it's right there and we can answer when we're on, and if not, of course, it sends an email off to people. More importantly, I think on the email side, we have a lot more flexibility. So we've got Gorgias automatically, when questions come in, it flags them as, this is a return question, this is a shipping question. It gives us an idea of what's coming in so we can help build automatic responses later. I have the ability to add unlimited users, which means that now my entire team can be customer service people. And if they don't know how to answer the question, it's really easy to say, I'm not gonna answer this, I'm gonna assign it to you. They assign me something. Even if I'm not in Gorgias, I'm gonna get an email that says, hey, you have something waiting for you in Gorgias. I pop in, I answer it. That's game changing in the sense that I don't have people trying to answer questions they don't know how to answer. So that's been a real nice feature. And the last thing that I think it's really helped with is it saved time because all of our social media feeds into it. So now we can respond to people on social media inside of Gorgias without necessarily having to jump out to Instagram or Facebook. We can just go in there and respond right there, and we see it all there. And again, I can keep track of it without having to jump over. I want to see, as the business owner, what's happening on Facebook, what's happening on Instagram in front of comments. I want to see what my employees are saying to people. I can go in and look at everything they've done, everything they've said, and I can even do reports.
Any surprises with it so far?
I don't know if surprise as much as exceeding expectations, if you will. The idea of multiple of unlimited users has been really, really good for us. That's something I wasn't thinking about when we made the switch. I just wanted to make the switch because it seemed more integrated with BigCommerce.
How easy was it to get going with Gorgias?
About 10 minutes. Okay, we signed up, and then what I'm finding is there's an ecosystem out there of apps that all seem to want to talk to each other, and this is not what I'm used to. When you sign up with Gorgias, what it says is, here's a bunch of apps that we integrate with. Go ahead and here's how to do it. So I can integrate with BigCommerce, I can integrate with our review site, I can integrate with our email provider. All these other things get integrated, so now I've got all this customer data sitting right in front of me as I'm trying to answer the question, rather than going out and trying to look it up. So that may be the one big surprise, but it was also easy. That's the other surprise, how easy it was to do it.
So what things are you excited about being able to do with Gorgias that you haven't been able to do in the past?
I'm interested in seeing what other features they have that can really help us keep our customers happy, because the bottom line is your customers either happy or they go someplace else. There are too many options, and Gorgias seems like a good way to do it. And what I'm probably most excited about is finding out what they can do that I haven't figured out yet, because I'm sure there's a lot.
I have no doubt that we've enabled Ken's team to dramatically improve their customer support. In our next video that you can click here to watch, we'll improve one of the most important aspects of any e-commerce business, and that's search. And be sure to click over here to go to ecommercemakeover.com to download our playbook on how we're growing Bulk Candy Store and to receive special offers on the tools that we'll be using. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to be notified when we release new episodes.